I will demonstrate how I update my blog. I tend to prepare any text in the grid software as the keyboard layout that I designed has a good balance of cell size and functionality to avoid switching grids too often. I will use this text to create the blog entry and taking a video from a recently sent email address by putting on YouTube and linking to it from the blog. I then link it to Facebook. I hope you kept up all that. Live demonstration always risky. Next, I would like to show you a really important aspect of how I use the system. By using a remote access application, I can use the other computers on my home network. This means that I can sort out problems on my wife's or kid's computer. I was able to remotely configure their iPods with iTunes and continue to help them update them. I can monitor what they are doing when I need to. I can move files between computers and do general PC housekeeping. Despite the high resolutions of the other screens, accuracy is still good and I can zoom in if I need to. I will give you a quick demo of some of this.